See, you don't make promises like this every day.
To encourage you to become everything God made you to be, God made her for this. And Susan, as you look at Floyd, yes, he's special, but he's special because he's decided to be your husband today. And God has brought him to you to lead you, to protect you, to comfort you, to encourage you.
And when we face the good times as well as the bad, I promise to be at your side for the rest of my life, to love you all my life. The wedding ring sends a special message. It says to your family and friends that you're starting a home together. It says to each other how much you love each other, how committed you are to one another. And the imagery is crystal clear. Right now, you know, we're going to see two candles being lit. We're going to be seeing that in a minute. And those two candles are going to represent your two lives, your two distinct lives. But to bring harmony and joy into your new home, that those flames need to be merged together to burn as one flame. So as you light this candle, let its symbolism, let its message, let its encouragement fill your heart with commitment to one another.
It's just simply that I try to be the best for you I can be, to hold you when you're lonely, to comfort you in times of need, to be your one and only, and give you the best of
you. A lasso, it's based on a Mexican tradition that illustrates the bonding between a man, the husband, and a woman, his wife. This lasso was used 75 years ago unite Floyd's mom and dad, and so they wanted to use it today.
Thank you. Just a man of the world, the moment.